And they were calling themselves the patriotic millionaires. Now, these are people who used the American free enterprise system, came up with a great idea, sold it, people bought it, and they did well in the marketplace. Now, this is a good thing. But their attitude is not, yes, America, you had public schools which educated my workers. You had publicly funded roads which allowed me to drive here and to drive there. You have the police department which protects my business. You have the military which protects our whole country. Yes, America, you've done all this stuff for me, but it's all this money is just mine, and I'm not giving any to anyone. They didn't say that. They said, you know what? To whom is given, much is expected, and they don't mind doing their fair share for America. That's the patriotic millionaires. That's the spirit that helped this country become a great country, and it's the spirit we need today.
I do believe that you are 100% correct on that, and I want to give a shout out to those millionaires who are socially conscious. There are so many people who are